Hello, boys and girls, and welcome back to season 14 of my FTL series. My name is Hotsis T, and we are in the Kerestral Cruiser. And so far, we had a decent run. We have 3 shields. We have a somewhat adequate weapon system for this stage. We have a Zoltan shield, which is very good. But of course, on the weapons front, we could be better. We will have to see what we can do about that. Cloak. Let's try deal with their shield first. Okay, that sorted out their shield. Okay, they want to have a fight. Let's cloak here. No surrender for you. That got rid of their weapons. And let's focus on the rest. Okay. You also need healing. You also bet. But then we should be good. Okay, there is a store. Let's check it out. Need a bit of fuel. Bit here. But as usual, the store has nothing useful for us. Ooh, 3 shield ship. Okay. Okay, that brought their shield 1 down. That got rid of their shield. That got rid of their flag. And then we need 3 more hits there. No surrender for you. Okay. Repair arm. Don't care for that. But everybody heal up. And then we can be on our way. Okay, they have a missile and they have three shields. Yeah, and they have quite a bit of evasion there. But we have quite a bit of cloaking here. Okay. One shield down. Come on! So many misses. Okay, their shield is down. Their missile is down. And they're gone. Okay. Let's move around here a bit. Okay, did not help. Cloak here. Okay. Okay, boarding is incoming. And that's a very bad system to board, at least for me. Because we cannot deal with oxygen deprivation. Okay. Let's try it this way. Okay, they are gone. Then you repair that. Very nice. You need a bit of healing. And useful. Then everybody can go back to their post. And we move on to the distress. Pirates, destroy. Let's go down here. And maybe one of these two is a shop or store. Okay, they have a missile, but they only have two shields, which is not so bad. That was bad timing. Okay, now their shield is down. We can focus on their weapons. If they would not cloak. Very nice. Now let's see. Okay, distress here, but then we will not make it to the exit. So let's do this instead. Investigate, try to communicate, and another Engi! Then you go on doors, and you go on oxygen. Because that puts you in a more central place to put out fires. And we have 250 scrap. I think we can at least invest in the shield. Even if not yet in the power. But that's all for this sector, and next time we will be civilian sector. So for now, it's goodbye!